My own way of approaching the media is perceptual, not conceptual. My own way of approaching the media is perceptual, not conceptual. Perceptual, not conceptual. That's why I'm not much interested in the content of the media.